My name is Sammy Margo and I'm a chartered physiotherapist. Today I'm here with my colleague Andre Leloup, who's a physiotherapy clinical specialist in shoulders, and we're going to talk about rehabilitation of the rotator cuff muscle. So over to you, Andre.
Thank you, Sammy. We've got a lot of research that's come out recently, and what it tends to suggest, mainly from Australia, is that, in fact, the best place to retrain the rotator cuff muscles is in this position, with the arm at 90 degrees away from the body. Mm-hmm. With the patient in this position, purposely using just a small weight, because we're looking at control rather than strength.
So small, you're saying, what kind of weight is that?
That's only half a kilogram.
Okay,
and we typically wouldn't go more than 2 kilos at any one time. What we get the patient to do is just to keep the elbow nice and steady. And we get them just to control the arm as they let it go back as far as they can comfortably let the arm relax to where they feel either pain or discomfort or if they feel vulnerable. And then from there, we get them to control the arm all the way back down towards the floor so that we get the rotator cuff working through the full arc of rotation. We often say to the patient that it should be a pain-free exercise and they only go as far as is comfortable in the first instance. From there to there.
Great. Thank you very much.